you today?
I'm
very good, thanks. So do you often watch TV?
I often watch TV sometimes.
Okay, very good. What sort of things do you watch on TV?
I watch cartoons.
Okay, very good. What is your favorite TV program? Watch on TV when you were a child? What did you watch on TV when you were a child? Do you think children should watch TV?
I think yes, the children can learn more.
Okay, very good. When was the last time you went to a bookshop?
Last night I went to a bookshop and I buy some books and I read them to my sister because last Sunday my parents.
Okay, very good. Do you prefer reading on screen or reading printed books?
I prefer to read in printed books because I it's easier to read anyway.
Okay, very good. Do you think people will still read printed books in the future? So, take a look at this picture and tell me what are they doing and where are they?
I can see some sailing and they are having breakfast in the forest. They are funny and relax in the table. As you can see, milk.
Tell me about the two girls.
The two girls are talking about something very interesting.
And why are they in the forest?
Because they go on holiday.
Are they human?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Excellent. And a young man enjoys reading books about people with interesting lives. He's looking for a new book. Which book should he choose and why?
Study in this book.
Okay, that's very good. Thank you. Okay, you go. Good job.